All right, it's over. Tyon. So that's what happened. I'm sorry. I don't remember a thing. Except for that console silhouette. Did I say anything to you? I didn't. Say something hurtful, did I?
Not at all. You were your usual self, Commander. Our pride and joy. The same as always.
Tyon.
I see. I'm sorry.
Is that?
She always cared so much about you. You possess an acuity that sets you apart. You'll be an elite, head and shoulders above the likes of us. Nimue, she wouldn't stop going on about you. So someone called you a coward? Nonsense. Consider it's what you are. Perhaps to a fault, you heeded a comrade's opinion. Isn't that right? Here's another thing she mentioned. That if you let us, if we could gain victory through your kindness, she'd have loved to see it. Even if it's too much, it should be yours to carry. And if you keep it safe, someday, I'd like you to go visit her.
How can I visit?
At the Cadencia Frontier, beyond the Farlane Underpass, there's a place where sophronias bloom. Nimue always loved their flowers. And one of them was especially brilliant. I'd like you to bury it there. That'll show her, beyond all doubt, your victory through kindness.
Some new names registered. We have some new names registered. We have some new names registered.
Yes, Uni's the boss.
Leave it to me.
Everyone, over here.
Made some new friends.
control.
Always nice to have more friends.
Are we going back to where we fought with Lambda?
If we pool our strength, we should be able to manage somehow.
I'll follow you. Here we go.
And...
found something shiny.
Funny finding one here, huh?
I'm your guy. Got new folks on the map.
Do exactly as I say. What are you going to do outside?
Oh, you know, Noah said he was gonna do his thing, so...
We have some new names registered.
They were literal clods, man. Nobody's actually died. Who are you doing that for?
Land's got no tact.
Do too.
Is about atoning.
Riku, what you saying there?
Why are we seeing them off? I know they were only hollow vessels. But ultimately, we chose to fight and kill them. And nothing can change that fact. Even if there's no one to actually see off, we have to atone for that.
In nutshell.
Oh, I see.
Atonement, huh?
Hey, is Izzard okay with this? It's kinda...
Yeah, he doesn't mind.
All right. Guess you're all weirdos. Still, kind of strange. I wonder when it all started.
I couldn't tell you exactly when, but I would surmise it started out as a kind of process for the upkeep of the world.
Sounds like a crazy kind of process. This is all going way over my head.
Quite simple, actually. It gives a sense of security, lets you think your dead friends are looking out for you from above. Alleviating feelings of guilt and of loss. That's how I understand it.
Yeah, okay, but ain't there plenty of people who don't care about that?
What matters is that it is there. You don't need to pay attention. You don't need to do anything. But the way it is designed, if you think about it, it just works. We are told our life is born from the Queen, and to the Queen it returns. However, that's only if you make it to your homecoming. But what of the others? What of those who fall on the battlefield? Nobody knows. Where do they go? Seeing motes rise into the sky serves to dispel any unease. You end up believing, well, they're going somewhere.
But where is somewhere? The Queen's place?
No clue.
You what, mate? That's kind of non-committal for you.
Disappointed?
Nah, not fussed.
You lot, why are you making that stuff out here? Colony's got a perfectly good kitchen.
Out of commission, apparently. Somebody made a real mess of the place.
Hold on a sec.
Sorry, Mia.
If we hadn't done what we did, chances are we would have all been dead by now. That's why we...
It's all right. Everyone understands why. You were really brave, Senna.
Really? You're not just saying that?
Nope.
Meh. This real thrill of travel. Excitement mounting.
Huh. Seriously, Nopon can be a bit too easygoing.
Everyone deals with things in their own way.
Is that right? And why are you acting all normal? It was Yoren. He looked just like his old self.
I suppose you think you're the reason for that, do you?
Huh?
In that case, I'm telling you to drop it right now. So Yoren turned up. That alone isn't so bad.
Of course it is!
Figuring out why it happened. That's what we should do.
What do you mean, why it happened?
The reason we became Ouroboros. The reason the world looks like this. It's all connected. I'm sure of it.
Or maybe you just want it that way.
Better than being stuck in the past.
I won't. I can't. I'll never snuffing forget.
There shouldn't be any life in those bodies. But the moats still rose. So that means I knew it.
The dead don't think anything. They don't speak. But survivors speak for them. To celebrate their life and death. That's why I'm here.
We are still alive.
It ain't like you to sulk like this.
Piss off.
Now I'll bust your chops. Maybe not, but I'm getting warmer.
Uni, for Spark's sake, read the room.
Hard pass. Look, Lance, I was there too. No one's asking you to forget. Noah's just saying, move on.
Ah, Noah. He's always a step ahead, eh?
You know he's an off-seer. He's closer to it all than we are. To the ones who are gone.
being left, it ain't easy.
I know. Still, I don't want to disappear.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Not like we can afford to go just yet.
Commander, bites the dust!
I'll kill you! He had 2 months to go, and you mutters killed him!
Sea Guy, forgive me.
Those dulcet death throes, though. Sea Guy, forgive me. Forgive what? Why's she apologizing? Ugh, humans!
Such useless pawns.
So I win then.
Nauseating. Might we infer from that, N?
Is there naught here but these vulgar pleasures?
Huh. I see why you would feel that way. But you have not the luxury.
Say what you mean.
Pleasures and sorrows, meetings and partings, their roots are the same. Tolerance of existence is at the heart of them all.
You want me to frolic with them?
You shall find there's no such thing as luxury in this world. Everything buds from but a single thought. That you yourself are here is proof definite thereof. You need not understand. You can simply remain as you are. That is enough.
It's vital to keep a record of events.
We all have secrets, deep within. Memories we can never erase. Difficult experiences. It's just a distant dream of mine right now. But if we can just reach out to each other, even a little, we can tease out those delicate shapes. Then, with time, our bonds will grow stronger. Until one day.
It's rising! We're getting more life!
This is Colony Delta!
That smoldering Camaron!
His valor is stuff of legends, but...
we can win! We're gonna make it! Consul, sir! Right! All troops! Full advance! And don't let up!
Don't let a single life slip from your grasp!
Just who are you? Perhaps a guard, perhaps not.
Well, well, smoldering Camaravi. Your name is no mere affectation.
A consul? No. You're...
Thank you.
should be able to rest here.
Do people have to make so much noise?
To try it. That should be about enough. Ever so much.
Record of events.
If time to going, then time to going.
Do people have to make so much noise?
Right then, should we get a move on? Come on, who else? Nice to see a new face.
Looks like rain's on the way.
Let's try not to piddle our money away.
Rain, how inconvenient.
Got it all memorized. It'd be rude not to. These are lying around everywhere. I'm starving. Got anything I can eat? Right then, strategy meeting. Right then, strategy meeting. Reminds me.
Let's move out.
I'll take point.
Big responsibility.
Thank you.
I'm your guy.
So that's the state of affairs. So that's the state of affairs. Do people have to make so much noise? Just wonderful.
Uni's back in action.
The world still has its delights.
Break time's over.
So that's the state of affairs.
No one not wanting to send off?
I'll take point.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
Riku know what Noah thinking.
Didn't charge off on your own.
Serious.
Time to eat.
Can we maybe train?
chat first, right? Let's catch up on stuff.
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
The bus.
We can't just leave this be.
All under control.
This is new.
Time to do the right thing, eh?
A brand new vista. What a world.
I'll claim the ether here.
This is something decent, right?
Thank you.
can't leave it like this.
Do with some food.
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
Your luck's run out.
Get eyes over here!
Never the power can hear.
Never! I'll keep up the attack.
This is good, Mark!
Got you!
Back up my face! Overfall!
Slow!
You can never go wrong with some ether. I'll lure them in! I'll draw them!
Eyes over here! Always, Noah!
Fuck!
clever thinkings. On. Friends show what friends got.
What's around here?
Always nice to have more friends. Everyone's getting along. Gotta watch the pennies. Hey, buddy. Surprise
me. Say, isn't this valuable?
Funny finding one here, huh?
That sound.
Never seen this place before.
Control.
You itching to get wrecked?
Eyes over here!
Ever the paragon, Neo.
Overfall!
Great! Keep piling on the damage!
Great work, Simon.
My strategy.
Guys, get ready to fight.
Out of the way.
Got you. We'll keep it in check. Eyes over here. Keeping disappointed.
I'll lure them in!
Effort!
Wet!
Think you can touch me?
Get them over the ground, Tyon! Extend it!
Overflow! Effort!
Energy grenade! Cool down!
Hammerhead!
MVP. You're all thinking it.
Oops, they found us.
I'm the one you want.
Thanks.
Out of the way.
Come here. I got something for you.
You're on fire, lad.
that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Together now.
On it.
If you're feeling tired, we should rest here.
That smarts! There's so much choice! More names. Here's hoping for something special.
This has got to be worth a bunch.
We should take good care of that. Better make sure we're well rested. Could you all come round for a second?
Let's get going. Time's a-wasting.
Is this, like, a rare thing?
Anything to help our cause.
This should prove useful later.
We should take good care of that.
Thank you.
Me to lead?
I'm your guy.
Ah, oh, this'll be over like that.
No letting your guard down. And I was the MVP.
Here we go,
you're all thinking it. Leave the muscle to me.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Do exactly as I said.
I'll do my best. I guess this is fate too, huh? Let's put it away for safekeeping. We have to keep track of our progress.